Columbus City school teacher has been indicted by a Delaware County grand jury for numerous counts relating to possession of child pornography. Justin Foley was arrested last week for allegedly possessing and creating child pornography, some of which he admitted involved his students, police say. Foley had been working in the district since 2013 as an AP chemistry teacher at Columbus Alternative High School. He was immediately suspended by the school district following these charges.